Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to unsubscribe on Twitch app. Would you like to unsubscribe from someone on Twitch app? Just follow these steps and you'll be able to do so. Open up Twitch app on your mobile and log into your profile. Click on your profile picture at the top left. From the menu, select subscriptions. And here you will see all of your subscriptions. Currently, I don't have any subscriptions, however, you should see them here. Unfortunately, you will only be able to view them here, but will not be able to cancel it. To unsubscribe from each channel, proceed by going to twitch.tv website on your mobile browser. Now click on three dot icon at the top right and select desktop site. Make sure that you are logged into your profile and click on your profile picture at the top right corner. Click on subscriptions from the menu. Here you will see your subscriptions. To unsubscribe from someone, just click on the gear icon next to subscription and select do not renew subscription. Done! You have successfully unsubscribed on Twitch app. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to unsubscribe on Twitch app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.